Now at 10, Antonio Brown set to become a New England Patriot. Now at 10, Antonio Brown set to become a New England Patriot. What we are learning about this one-year deal that's bringing him to Foxborough.
Hurricane Dorian tracking out to sea, the storm staying far enough from New England to spare us from major damage.
The high surf from the storm generating quite the crowd here along the seacoast. How it's impacting one of Hampton's largest festivals.
19 presidential contenders all in New Hampshire at the same time. With a lot at stake, how they are making their case in front of first-in-the-nation primary voters.
Plus, candidates taking advantage of their time in New Hampshire, campaigning around Manchester, trying to swing voters.
No one covers New Hampshire like we do. WMUR News 9 at 10 starts now.
And we begin with big sports news tonight. The Patriots have signed
humidity, some heat, and then we go back to fall for the end of next week. So a lot to look forward to in the forecast.
Okay, thanks, Eric. Be sure to join us after the game on WMUR. We'll see you then. Have a great night.